One of the best ways to enjoy Wagyu's rump is perhaps preparing a meal. So what we need, we have to pour 2 parts of Wagyu's rump, and as well 2 parts to give the length of cloudy apple juice. Now, citrus part from a half fresh lime, and we keep the shell, we don't throw it away. We can use it later on for garnish. We add a couple of spoons of a bar spoon of vanilla sugars, and to give extra spice, some aromatic bitters like Angostura. Now we're ready to shake it. Top it up with the ginger beer. And your Wagyu's rump mule is ready. It's a long straw. We top it up with some crushed ice. And the garnish, what we do, we put one aromatic shiso leaves on top, and with the same lime we use for squeeze, now we have a fantastic shell to put on the top. You might put on top perhaps some extra aromatic bitter, so when you approach the glass you have a nice and spicy flavor. And why not, to make it a bit more fancy, we can put a small rice flour. And this is your Wagyu's rump mule.